闲闲啊，你真系要翻香港？
公司派外公干系一个大好嘅机会。
嗱，我有啲嘢俾你哋。
咩嚟噶？
都话我哋够钱用咯，你开咗佢先啦。
我知道你哋想翻香港，四个礼拜后我整咗间屋，你哋就探我啦，好冇？
好，好，坐稳机啦，闲闲。
到部记得打电话翻嚟吓。
你哋唔使担心啊，
记得打电话翻嚟啦。
Is Grace here?
Grace 硬去咗機場啊。
It's
Grace. Bye bye.
Which airline? Which airport?
Name
of airline? Mr. and Mrs.
Understand.
Which airport?
知佢講乜
Ming.Is Grace still here?
She left for the airport. She's going to Hong Kong.
Did she give your parents her flight information?
家姐有冇俾你佢啲飛行資料啊？
冇咧。
冇啊。
Well, she had to say something, you know. Which airport? JFK.
應該有冇話邊班機或者機場啊？
冇啊，冇啊。
冇啊。
Nothing.
Or LaGuardia.
LaGuardia doesn't have international flights.
Well, maybe she went to LA first.
Ming, this isn't helping me.
I feel your pain, dude. Okay, okay, look. She came to Chinatown before she went to the airport, so doesn't it make sense that she went to Newark? Newark!
Right, dude, yeah, right. I should take a chance, right?
What do you got to lose?
Right, right, right. Newark, Newark Airport.
你点解打电话俾我？我哋冇事啊，闲闲呢个鬼佬来日有啲唔系几妥啊。
Well, she's here.
Don't go,
Andrew. What are you doing here?
I don't want you to leave.
What?
Until I met you.I had no idea what I was missing. I'm in love with you.
Andrew, I am about to get on a plane. I'm about to start a new job in Hong Kong. I'm about to start a new life.
Okay, okay. Do you love me?
Yes, I love you. But what are you going to do? Move to Hong Kong to be with me?
I dare you to ask me to do that. I double dare you.
If you want to be with me, then you have to be with all of me. And that means having dinner with Ma and Ba every Sunday night.And upgrading kitchen appliances and supporting my brother's dreams because that is who I am now.
That's who you've always been.
That's why I want to be with you.
Really?
Really.
I'm just going to use my phone to use my text message.
Text me?
Welcome to a new day. Don't know what's on the way, but whatever it is, I'll be ready. On your mark, get set, go. Here's the show and the road, but with you, it's a load I can carry. And each breath I will take it, every moment gonna make it. It's a wonderful crazy. It's a beautiful life.
Thing you should know.